You can send email to individuals and to groups of people who are in your course using the Send Email tool. This tutorial will show you how to send an email message and set email details. To begin, access the Send Email tool. You have the option to send email to all users in your course, to all groups, to different user roles, or to selected users or groups. Send the email to selected users. Choose your recipients in the Available to Select box and move them to the Selected Item box. Hold down the Control key on a PC or the Command key on a Mac to select multiple users. Type the subject of your email. Then compose your message. You have the option to add attachments. Now submit. A notice will appear that indicates the email was successfully sent. The email is sent to the recipient's email address that is registered in Blackboard. The recipient can then read their email using the regular email program. Let's review. First, access Tools from the course menu, then send an email message using the Send Email tool. Set your email details and submit.